Mr. President, why are you losing to Trump in the polls?
We're in the wrong polls.